Hey y'all, DL here, and we have another unboxing. We have our December Owlcrate, finally. I think this one's supposed to have our reading journal that should have come in the November box. And this is our little card. It's Beneath the Waves. I actually heard a good bit about this one. So, our monthly enamel pin. I'm going to assume this is inspired by our book. Let's see what it says. From Icey Designs. And that's too small, even with my glasses, I can't read it. See if it says it on the spoiler sheet. It's expired by the book, but it doesn't tell me what it says. Let's see if I can turn on my light here. Here is a strong story it is. Okay, here is a strong story it is what it says. It's very small. So our next item is one of those foldable shopping bags, maybe. That's what this is. Exactly what this is. We have daggers and mermaid tails. To Kill a Kingdom inspired bag. Okay. This is really pretty. Looks like a ship's wheel. And we have a necklace that spins. Reminds me of a globe. And that side looks more like a compass. That's really pretty. I love these bags they come up with. I save them for like jewelry and stuff on Christmas or birthdays. Oh, a microfiber cleaning cloth. We were salt and sand and sea and storm. That is beautiful. That'd be great for cleaning my glasses. Owlcrate exclusive, created by Jennifer and Icey Designs. Let's see what this is. It is a wooden ornament. There's freedom in stories. We read them and we become something else. Totally agree with that. How often do you read a book and get lost in the story? Those are the best ones that can really get you lost in the story. And the next thing comes in this Owlcrate box. So we have a, looks like magnetic, weekly calendar. And it also comes with a dry erase marker. I wonder if it's a magnetic too. Yeah, it's trying to stick to it. That's cool. That's so going on my fridge. Try to keep the family updated with what we have every week. Owlcrate cups. I've had several of these and absolutely love them. They're gorgeous. Yes, yes. This is ginormous. Look at that. I like that. The piece of winter star seemed permanent. That is gorgeous. Nice size for a big cup of coffee or tea, and I drank both, so definitely be getting some use out of that. And our reading planner we've been waiting on. This is absolutely beautiful. A book is a dream that you hold in your hands. I totally agree with that. Personal information. Upcoming releases. It's not dated, so you can date it as you want. Goals for the month. Monthly TBR list. Notes. Then you have a weekly planner, several pages of that for the, oh nice, book reviews, the books you read each month, monthly wrap up, and then we're back to the next month. That is kind of nice. Absolutely get some use out of that. And then our skin of the sea. I've seen this in stores and I almost bought it and now I'm glad I didn't. This is beautiful. I usually don't open these because I don't want them to get damaged, but I think this is my only copy of this. Wait to read it, so this will probably be my next book that I read. I'm super excited. And we have the author note with a print. Custom end papers. We actually have the author signature. Gold spray edges. I think they went over the top with this one. I really like this. And then we have reversible dust jacket art. Just absolutely gorgeous. Which has an interview with our author. Copies of what the original and our exclusive edition looks like. Interview with a vendor. Even have a Spotify playlist. And next month's is going to be Thrill of the Hunt. Actually, I think we already got our January box. It says every January box will have an officially licensed Six of Crows item from Out of Print. I'm gonna have to check, so I'm thinking we already got this box. Anyway, that is our December 2021 Owlcrate. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If so, like and subscribe. Every time I post a video, you'll get a notification. And as always, y'all have a good day.